Hello, this is a brief introduction to Gitflow in GitKraken. Gitflow is a way to better manage the branches within your Git repo. So to start, we're going to go ahead and initialize Gitflow within our repo. And what that's going to do is it's going to create a develop branch that points to the same commit that master points to. Master here is the primary branch that holds your production-ready code. And develop is the branch that we're going to merge features into. So to get started, we're going to create a feature, and we're going to go ahead and open the Gitflow panel, and we're going to start a feature. We'll name this feature My Feature, and once that's checked out and it's been created, we can go ahead and simulate the creation of a feature by adding some gibberish to this README. Then we can commit. And since that feature is really good, we're going to go ahead and say finish feature. And what that just did is it deleted the feature branch after it was merged into develop. So now develop is ahead of master by one commit, and that commit holds the feature. So if we think that that feature is good enough, we can go ahead and release it. So we're going to name this release 1.00. Start it, and in the release branch, this is typically where you're going to do things that are the final step before you actually release this version. So something like release notes. So there's our release notes. You can go ahead and commit it. And once we're ready, we can finish it. So what this just did is it merged the release branch both into develop and master. And once it was done with the master merge, it tagged that version. But wait, what if we find that the feature that we created has a bug in it? We can go ahead and start a hotfix. Typically a hotfix will have this kind of version number, signifying that it is a hotfix. And we can go ahead and fix our bug. Once that's ready, we can go ahead and finish it.